D. Well, okay.
F.
Yeah, two Fs. And next? Need a letter.
L.
Wake up.
Yeah. And now we need another letter.
G?
And for the least committed solve we've ever had, would you please read what's up there?
Far-flung destination.
Yeah, that's it. Justin, you have $8,500 out around over $11,000, and that does not even include your trip to the Dominican Republic.
Yes.
Justin, now you can take it easy, relax, and spoil yourself in the Dominican Republic at Bahia Principe Luxury Sabana. This charming, secluded getaway offers an intimate, calming atmosphere and fun for all. $7,200.
Justin, you made it interesting, excruciating, and you won $18,550. Nice going. Congratulations to you. We'll take a break and play some more triple toss-up. Coming up, chance to win $10,000 for somebody. Toss-up thing. Food and drink is the category. Here's the first of our three $2,000 puzzles. Justin.
Almond milk?
Yeah, that's the first. We'll get the second. Aaron.
Whole milk.
There you go.
Got
her. Nice to see some money under your name. Let's see if you can get some more. Here's number three. Aaron.
Chocolate milk.
Yeah, you got two of the three. That was worth $4,000 to you. What are you doing is the category for this next round. And Aaron, you got that last toss-up. You get to spin first. Get out of there. Yeah. Sorry, the wheel said no. Justin. $650.
N.
There are two N's. Yeah.
By a vowel, I.
There's one I.
By another vowel, E.
And here come three E's for you. Still have $800. Here are the E's. What's next? Say spin, okay? Can we get to the big one? Not quite. 500.
G.
Yes, one G.
By a vowel, A.
Yeah, two A's. $700.
T.
Two T's, Vanna, if you would. That sound means time's running a little short, Justin, so do the wheel a final spin for us. We'll add $1,000 to whatever you land on. That'll determine the value of consonants. That'll be $1,550 a piece. What are you doing? The category, a letter, please, Justin.
L.
There is no L. Sarah, a letter.
H. Saying the correct answer.
Oh, yeah, that's it. You got it.
Nice.
What you got there? $1,550 that round. He ended up with $6,250. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Hi.
Hey.
Nice to see you.
Yes.
What you got? Well, you ended up, thanks to those couple of talks,
yeah.
You ended up with $4,000, which I don't think is a bad thing.
No.
It doesn't work at all.
Great.
Go home, pull some weeds, everything will be fine.
Everything will be okay.
Thanks, Aaron.
Okay, thank you.
So, got our far-flung player over here. Justin, it turned out very nicely for you. $20,550 to go in the bonus round. Congratulations on that. So, we're going to look at some categories here. You'll choose one for that bonus round. Thing, phrase, and event.
Event.
Okay, we'll see how that works out. We hope it'll be a big win. Come on back.
Will Justin win this new Mercedes-Benz? Find out in the bonus round next.
For children.
Lovely young ladies there.
These are my beautiful daughters, Ashlyn and Kate.
Kate is responsible for this, right?
Right.
Here. Kate, you get a cut of this, you know. You ready to spin the wheel?
I'm ready.
Go ahead. $20,550 already. There's $100,000 out there. The car's out there. And where are we going to be? Find out about this later. Ask you to follow me, please. Stop right there. Now, you chose event as your category. R-S-T-L-N-E. We start with those letters. Ask our audience here. Very quiet as we go through this, and as you pick three more consonants and one more vowel.
H. G.
Yes.
P.
Right.
And A.
All right, well, you're going to get some help. Don't know whether it's going to be enough. Quiet, folks. Event, 10 seconds. Is he grinning already? Good luck.
The big finish?
Yeah, that's it. $40,000.
Justin Ring in the new year with Cat.
Can expose you to toxic chemicals that can irreversibly damage your lungs and the team.
$40,000.
$60,550. Sounds good to me.
Congratulations, Justin. You won the bonus round. Brought to you by Slotomania, the number one free slots game. Puzzled about what to get your favorite wheel watcher? We've got the answer. The options are endless, with all new apparel, hats, drinkware, and more. Head to shopwheeloffortune.com today.
I brought you some things for my garden.
You do grow all kinds of
yes.
stuff. I know the squirrels eat a lot of things.
They
but
do.
They don't touch the avocados?
No, they don't touch the avocados. They do touch the persimmons.
Ah.
But these were not touched, so you can try
you
those.
I guarantee you a squirrel did not nibble on them.
No.
I don't know if I had a persimmon.
Really?
Do you just eat
you
it?
You can just eat it? Yeah. Mm. How is it?
I'm going to send it to the squirrels. No, it's actually
good?
It's actually pretty good. Yeah,
good.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go bury some acorns, and we will see you next time. Thank you for bringing me.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Have you ever dreamed about being a contestant, standing at the wheel with Pat?
I mean, who hasn't?
Fulfill your dreams with our brand new virtual auditions.
Solve fun, interactive puzzles from the comfort of your own home.
Trying out has never been easier.
Go to wheeloffortune.com, and you'll get all the details.